Good day, fellow investor. I have read many comments from you, followers, subscribers, that said that you opened a position in Amira thanks to my video or article on Seeking Alpha. So just a quick update on the rice price, as Amira is a pretty simple business and revenues will grow organically, but market sentiment is very related to earnings results that will be related to rice prices. As simple as that. If we can buy low and sell high, then we are doing a very good thing. So the FAO rice price update just came out, and we can see how basmati prices have been pretty stable for the last 3 months, around $1,200 per ton. On top of it, all the rice prices have reacted very positively in the last few months, perhaps due to the floods in Bangladesh or limited stocks in Thailand. However, this is very positive. The trend is very positive for rice producers and, of course, Amira. So just a quick update for your followers. Everything is okay. The fundamentals are okay. Earnings coming out. Guidance should be very positive at the end of the month. As we know that basmati prices are almost 50% higher than last year's prices. Thank you for watching. I'll try to keep you updated on any important news that come out on the companies we follow. So please click subscribe to stay up to date. See you in the next video.